using for over a year, and you should not use it. It is a screen recorder called Screenly, and it is a virus. I didn't realize this because I've been using it for over 2 years, but I'm going to prove here that it is a virus. So I installed Malwarebytes in his virtual machine here. Give it a get started. Get started. I'm going to run a scan. This is before we installed the Screenly screen recorder. So this should not find anything. So we're going to run a scan in this virtual machine here. And we are going to begin a scan. And it's going to say no threats because I have not installed this extension yet. This will load here. Virtual machines are usually slower because they don't have as much power as the main, so. But I'm not going to install this again on my main machine, so I'm just going to do it in a VM. This is just a random extra Windows 11 virtual machine I have. It's going to load. I can see it's doing something. Virtual machines usually take a while. Oh wow, her window froze. This is gonna take a minute. There it goes. Alright, let's see what it finds. It's not gonna find anything. So let's watch this thing scan. Just to prove that there, I have not installed it in this virtual machine yet and it's not infected. And don't worry, I'm using a VPN, so anything that this thing does cannot do to my main IP. I am fine. Apparently you can look up your IP, but I use a VPN, so we are good. We will not have to worry about it looking up my IP. VM, so it's gonna take a little bit. But I want to prove here that I am actually scanning it and it is not editing. And we are going to infect this virtual machine with the Screenly screen recorder virus. And then we are going to run another Malwarebytes scan and we're going to see what it detects. Malwarebytes actually does a really good job at scanning, so this really should find no threats on its first scan. And as you can see, it has found nothing. So I don't care. Let's continue. And then, we're going to go onto the Edge web browser. And we're going to infect this virtual machine with the Screenly screen recorder virus. So we're going to go to Chrome Web Store. Then we're going to go to Screenly screen recorder. Oh wait, something's wrong. And we're going to go here, get, allow, and add extension. And now Screenly should be this virtual machine. And we're even going to open up Screenly so it has enough time to do whatever it wants in this virtual machine. So we're going to open it up here. And there we go. We have Screenly open. It probably just infected this virtual machine. But now we're going to close out Microsoft Edge and we're going to run another Malwarebytes scan. And we're going to see what it finds. And we're going to run another scan. Oh well, it's mining Bitcoin on this virtual machine. Should find something. And look at that, it found something. It found something. So this is why it might find more. It's probably gonna find a lot more than one detention. And as you can see, it has found something that is bad for this virtual machine. Find a lot more. Oh, look at that! 12 detections. Look at this screen. If you're watching this, your screen recorder is a freaking virus. You seriously need to stop scamming people, screen. And that's all it found. But look at that. It stored a bunch of PUPs in the app data. And, yeah, the registry value is multiple files in a folder. So we are now going to quarantine these viruses. And when I open Edge, there should be no more Squiddly. This is why you should not use Screenly Screen Recorder. I used to use it for over 2 years, but now I regret that because it will infect your machine. It will very much infect your machine. And as you can see, all the detections are now gone. Now when I open Edge, there should be no more Screenly. And if there's no more Screenly, then that means that there is no more. Left. I don't think there's extensions. History? They're not, no. Extensions. And yeah, I deleted Screenly. So yeah, Screenly is a virus. So do not install it unless you want to get infected.